And some kind of walking path resumes. Let's see what it does. We're in Weston. I see another sunning turtle. It's that time. Ah, that's a dabbling goose. More old conduit. Chickadees are doing a phoebe noise. That doesn't look as promising, so back on the road I go. And this more or less marks the spot where meet Route 30, also known as Commonwealth Ave. And this thing is going to be humming with runners in a couple of days. It's the Boston Marathon out. So that means I'll head back downstream, get a little piece of Auburndale that I missed. And finish for the day. This is an old sort of boat ramp area. Quiet little family hangout spot. We got the ancient boathouse. Duck action. Goose action. There's some area. This is the approximate area where the old totem pole ballroom is located. Swing bands would play there. Shep Fields and his Rippling Rhythms. They figured out I'm a stiff. All right. So now just out of, there's some beaver action here too. Looks like. Story is thick. Stuff. Looks like it was designed for hiding tanks under. And an odd little shack. The door long broken. Here's my stairway to Commonwealth F. Direct you to canoe, kayak, and boat rentals as long as you've got a picture ID. Is looking like 2 days before its use. Quiet.